Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kitty here, back with some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. In the previous video, we did some cooking, trying to get the cold, whatever the thing we have right now, from the old man before he trekked up here. But, however, I could not make the proper food that he wanted, so I just came up here and... Oh, fuck. Oh, give me, like, a proper weapon. Ouch. Oh, rusty broadsword, that's what I was using. A Boko spear. You can't pick it up though. But in the previous video, yes, I did that, and then I made my way up here, and then I climbed to the top of that mountain, and the old man was there, and he gave me the thing anyway, so that's actually pretty cool. Oh, hello. I could pick some. Oh, I could probably pick up the snowball. Ah, they're sleeping. Which means I can kill them in their sleep. I probably could have done that a little bit better. Well, the good news is I can take their sheared steak. Alright, how about I sit here and wait till morning? It's always nice. Perfect. Okay, so I'm... Okay, so it's not a time limit thing, so that's good. I said that in, like, at the end of the last video, it was like... Oh, is that a time? What the hell? I'm afraid to touch this. I'm afraid I'm gonna. Oh, yep, yep. Ha ha. I saw the thing. Actually, can I use. Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh, I'm pretty sure what I probably get in this thing will let me get that chest. That's probably the, Kainamut Shrine. Alright guys, here we go. The last shrine for this section. What is it? What could be the last thing that we're going to get from him? Or what's going to be the one and only thing we're going to get from this person? It's probably going to be something to freeze. I wouldn't doubt it. Yep, see? That's why right there.
To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Kinmat. I am the... In the name of the gods Helia, I offer this trial.
Cryonis. Okay. Cryonis? I don't know. Something with ice, that's all I know.
Bing. You've got mail.
Builds ice pillars that are very stable. These pillars can be used as stepping stones or outstones. Use Chronos on ice pillar to break it. Ruin extracted. So we have one more ruin. I wonder what that's going to be, though. I'm underfoot. Oh. Oh, there's probably something right there. How could I get that one, I wonder? Oh, that's not what I honestly didn't mean to do it that way, but I guess I did it that way. Oh. That was interesting. That's where I came from. Ah, here we go. Ba-da-dum. Ice arrows, I'm guessing. Nope, Traveler Spear, which I could pick it up. I guess I had enough room. Okay, let us. I love the fanfare music. I love the you did it music that plays. There had to have been something up there, right? Yeah, maybe there wasn't. Well, maybe there was, but maybe I know there's sometimes in like some of the early temples and other Zelda games, there's like there's some stuff you can get, but you can't get it until you get like other items.
The reserves when listen overcoming this trial speaks to a promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Helia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb.
There we are. Got the last one.
May the goddess smile upon you.
I lose those hearts in the first place. I can't help. I lose those hearts in the first place. I forgot.
I honestly can't remember. Remember.
Whoa, excuse me. Still don't know what that stuff, like, what's that symbol on the top of the, spirit orbs mean on that little top right corner there. All right, old man, you're just gonna come flying in. There you are.
With this, you have now acquired all the spirit orbs from the shrines on the plateau. Oh, extraordinary. That means it is finally time. Link, it's finally time for me to tell you everything, but first. Imagine an X on your map with the four shrines as the point, as the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. Shall wait for you there.
Huh?
Do you understand? Where two lines connect, the shrines would cross. There, I will be waiting.
What? Okay. Where the shrines meet. I figured you'd be waiting at the Temple of Time, old man. Alright, well, let's get this treasure chest. The good thing about this one, it seems, is it does not... Whoops, did not mean to do it that high. Oh well, let's climb it, so I'm okay with that. Thank you. know, just be on the safe side. Might as well. Make one more. Okay, so... Temple of Time is where we need to go, but let's explore this place a little bit more. Okay, well, let me think for a second. Alright, so Temple of Time is where we need to go, obviously, because that's where they intersect. Closest place to go would probably be from the bomb trial place. Yeah, probably. Hopper Pond. Yeah, let's just go. Alrighty. I could probably take this thing off, but I think I'll keep it on for now. Okay, where I back. No, back. Alright. I wonder if there's like gonna be like a shop. Well, there's obviously gonna be like some kind of shop or something after I probably get out of this region of Hyrule. Like, what's that area over there, I wonder? Is that a place I can even go to right now? I'm doing those. Is there like a, okay, there is a somewhat of a run and jump. But I can't, I think, does it? Is it a little better than the current jump I do when I'm running? Okay, yeah. Okay, but it's not a hole I have to press it when I'm running. Okay. Oh, hello. I forgot what weapon I have. Oh, hey, a chest. What do you have? Iron trousers. Oh, they're a little better than the ones I'm currently wearing. I'm curious. What? Is that the place of the resurrection? It's not letting me place it. Okay, no, that is, that is way off the map. Okay, that is way off the map. I figured, oh, it's not that far. That's like in the next spot over. It's not that far over. The Temple of Time, yes, should probably be going there. Oh, I didn't know this was water. And I wonder if there's anything in here then. Oh, this is where I was. Just imagine, like, this was the spot I went to before. If I just went up to that spot where the other one was, I would have had those trousers on, like, part one. Ooh, it's becoming so much beautiful. It's so much better when the sun is out, obviously, not cloudy and gray and dark and doom and gloom like it is. I wonder what all the, like, I have to, I'll be able to do something with those ancient stuff. Oh my gosh, I gotta keep calling them. Damn. Oh, what the fuck? That's not what I wanted. Onward. Oh, look. I think I see. Well, there's something special going on now. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 orbs, I will amplify your being. So tell me what it is that you desire. Oh. So it's either heart or stamina. Nothing for now. Here I am. Get up here quickly. I have to get up there? How? Oh, there's a ladder. That's convenient.
I wish there was a way to climb up faster.
I'm still in a dream, Snake Eater! Yeah, I'm never not gonna do that. FYI. Okay, can't go that way. If I fall, I'm dead. Where are you, old man? Oh, probably would have helped if I looked. Alright, what the balls is going on?
Well done there, young one.
Oh, he talks!
Now then, the time has come to show you who I
am. Alright, I'm gonna mute my mic.
I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists.
Okay, well, never mind. I think I'll talk. Sup, King?
The great calamity was merciless.
I would imagine so.
Everything in its path, lo, a century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile.
That's probably the best. Than that,
I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me.
Eh, you're forgiven.
I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Ooh, here we go. Here we go.
Ooh. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past.
Alright, we're going to find out what's happened.
Was born into this kingdom. But his transformation into malice created the horror you see now.
Yes.
Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground.
Alrighty.
We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors.
Probably the relics that...
These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors.
Oh, wait a second.
We also found the guardians.
Yep, there's the guardians.
Mechanical soldiers.
I think the beast, like, I open up that map for my unboxing. Yep, there they are. Like, this is the map that you get with the special edition.
Repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness.
I wonder who those two are.
They sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected four skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond.
Sup, Zelda, sup, Zoro.
The princess, and her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
What the hell? Oh, he brought the guardians back to life. Or, well, you know, he gave them power again.
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the guardians and the divine beasts. Turned them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight bravely collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon.
Hey, Zelda.
The princess survived.
Oh.
To face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope.
Ah!
The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Ooh.
That princess was my own daughter.
Zelda.
My dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end.
Was you, Link.
That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later.
I wonder why it took 100 years.
The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself.
Yeah, I knew it.
Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself. And nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link.
I'll do it.
But I am powerless here.
Being dead and all.
You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow. Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle.
Mm-hmm.
I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point.
But people can do it, if they really wanted to.
I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village.
Kakariko.
There you will find the Elder Impa.
Ah.
She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah Slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Dude, you're giving me way too much information right now. I'm going to forget it all. Alright, Kakariko Village.
Go on. Here's the paraglider, just as I promised.
I am that you have received from the king on the Great Plateau. It allows you to sail through the skies. Press X while you're in the air to use it. Woo! Main quest completed. With that, you should be able to safely fly off the cliffs surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Link, you've come to town. You must save the Princess Zelda, the hero, destroy Ganon. Okay, that's our main objective, of course. Seek out Impa. Soldier's bow, nice. All right, so actually, yeah, like, see, we can do both of these right now if we really wanted to. Ghost of King Rama told you that Hyrule is in the blink of annihilation. Princess Zelda is currently fighting to contain Calamity Ganon inside Hyrule Castle, but her power cannot keep her at bay for keep him at bay forever. Eventually, Ganon will gain his full strength and destroy the world. Your ultimate task is to aid Princess Zelda in defeating Ganon before that can happen. Let's do it. Let's just go right for it. Should I? No. I mean, I know a lot of people probably will, and that's like the whole speedrun strat. It's like, yeah, let's just. But like I said, I'm going to do all the main quest stuff. Like, we will destroy Ganon. Believe me, we will. But we need more power. We need more hearts. We need all that jazz. So I could definitely see how you could do an easy 3-heart run. Like, I know a lot of people do 3-heart runs in Zelda games. I actually tried to do a Majora's Mask before, but I failed.
You are tasked with going to Kakariko Village to speak with Impa.
We will give you more details on your quest. Send from the Great Plateau and head east beyond the Dueling Peaks, then follow the road to the north. The blinking dot on your Sheikah map will guide you there. Awesome. Well, the good news is if we ever want to come back here, all we gotta do is transport. Oh shit, hold on. No, fuck. I need to go back to the Temple of Time. Oh, hello. I saw something down there. What's that? Oh, it's just rock. I want to extend something. You know, let's go with my stamina first. I'd love to get more stamina. As much as I love to get hearts, I think I can wait until I get enough to do hearts. For now, let's just, blah, blah, blah. Stamina, please. Yes. Stamina vessel. The size of your stamina wheel has been increased, allowing you to perform more actions before getting tired. Oh, lovely. Alright, let's see how good that does it. It's longer. But, of course. Oh, at least, like, I think it goes up the same way. Oh, hey, is that another shrine? Right there? Looks like it. Oh, wait, no, that's where I was. Okay, well, wrong thing. Map. You have to go all the way there, huh? But you know what? Let's just travel here, because then we could just glide all the way down. Probably end the part here soon. Alrighty. Here we go! I hope I don't run out of stamina beforehand. This would suck. Oh, I only lose stamina if I press forward. Okay. Well, I lose more stamina if I press forward. Alright. What I should have done, I should have looked for where the tower is over here. Actually, maybe I can look at it up there. Oh, fuck. That hurt. Sorry, I was being quiet. Fuck. Guess this. Dick. Ow-wee. Huh. Should have taken care of you first, huh? Whoa, what am I doing? Continue. Stop throwing yourself at enemies over and over to no avail. Try cooking special dishes and elixirs to give yourself better defenses, extra damage, and more hearts. Fuck you! I can do what I want! What the hell is that? I see like a bigger enemy over there. Alright. Let's see if I can knock that, Let's see if I can, like, knock a big tree down. What's this? Oh, rusted claymore. Alright, what's in here? Arrows! I can never run out of arrows. Can I chop this tree down? Nope, I just clip right through it. Oh, I was like, how do I only have two arrows? Well, that's because those are bomb arrows. I wanna take it down. I'm gonna take it down. I'm gonna get my ass. Ooh, a deer! Aww. Oh, another deer. Aww. I'm gonna kill it. I wonder. Oh, that's kind of bullshit that doesn't work for, like, even though it is a living animal. Wait, do I have a thorn spear? I do. Oh, there's two of these big guys. Oh, there's three of them. Let's get the one who's, like, by himself, shall we? Not mean to do that. Moblin, ah. You know, I find it silly, like, oh god. Freaking Stealthos. They're not Stealthos. Oh, hello. You're just a bone guy. There's a Boko skeleton, I believe. Or Bog, whatever. A Bow Goblin. Anyway, I was not going anywhere near this place. I was going to go up that high place. To look around. Can I pick this up? I cannot. Ground, find the tower. I feel like the tower is like always the important thing I gotta find first before anything else. Oh, hey, a wolf. Or no, that's a fox. Back here, you fox. Oh, there's something up there, which I can probably get once I get up here. Alright, I'll find where the tower is, get that treasure chest, and I'll probably call it a part. Oh. I got fire arrows. Neat. Where could the tower... I think that's the one on the opposite side, so... Could be that one. Well, let's check it out. That's wrong button. Alright, let's check it out. Nope, that is not the one. So, it probably is that... Oh. Nope, that is not the one. Delete the pin. Although it wouldn't be that bad to go to that one, too. Just get out of this. I wanna... could it be that, then? Could it be that one? Whoops. Could be. There it is. That's our tower. Okay, cool. I don't know if I'll be able to... Nice. Alright, let's, Oh, is it since I killed the pig by, like... That sucks, I don't get anything. Because I killed the pig. By blowing him up. Which is understandable, and I should probably equip him. Not this weapon. All right. Oh, there's a pig. Oh, hey. Ow, what the fuck? I guess I did kill the pig by hitting it. Weird. Sweet, got two raw meats that time. Probably because I killed him with an arrow and not with a bow. Oh, are you like borderline on that on this section? No, that's just where I'm at. freaking jellies. Or choo-choos, whatever. Right, was I not gonna end the part when I... Oh yeah, I don't have my bow on me. Oh, yeah. I thought there was a hole I can jump in. It's like, oh god, what the fuck? Actually, let's equip something that will give a little more power to it, like, oh, fuck. Ouch. That was fun. A Boko bat, and I can't pick it up. Okay, well guys, I'm gonna end the part right here now. I know I was gonna end it earlier, but I didn't. So yes, that is gonna do it for this part of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. In the next video, I'll probably go to the tower to, like, you know, so we can see what the area looks like. And yeah, and then maybe go to a few shrines before I do the story, or maybe I just go straight to the story. I don't know. It all depends. We'll see. So thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you like about the video, what you didn't like about the video. And let me know. Let me know how you feel about the story that we were told by the king. Like, wow, that was impressive. And of course, yeah, we knew it was us. And how the hell is Zelda not aged? Or maybe she has aged. I don't know. Well, judging by trailers and such, she hasn't. Spoiler alert if you haven't seen any of the trailers. So, yeah. As always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter, both my main Twitter, the RPG Kingdom Kid Twitter, are in there, too. I want to thank you all so much for watching once again. And I'll see you all next time.